Good afternoon, everybody, and thank you, Reverend Kimber. I want to say that I have been so privileged to actually be a member of the best delegation in Connecticut. And one of my colleagues is Gary Holder Winfield. He's here. Let's give him a hand. And I'm so glad that Brenda Foskey-Cyrus invited me here today, and that Delphine Clyburn also invited me here so that we can actually look at this school that is coming down and the people in our community.